Ach no. Pits up at 25 liters.
Understood. 25 liters.
Pit stop. Change all tires.
Acknowledged.
He got that.
P10, 60 minutes. Follow car number 39 in the right lane. Felix, let's get this right. No fuck-ups. Go, nail it. Side's clear. The gap in front is now 0.8. Left side, clear left.
That's fine, Groove. Let's discard the result.
The gap in front is increasing. It's now 1.1 seconds. Peter. has just done a 142.32. Your last lap time was a 144.77. It's now about 3.0 seconds. Okay, Felix, we think our refueling window will open after 21 minutes and closes after 41 minutes. Seconds off the pace. You're a second off the pace in sector two.
Oh, unbelievable. I have to piss.
Fuck! left. Slower class cars ahead. Left side, clear left. P8. Left side, clear left. Left side, clear left. Car right, clear right. On your right. Clear right. Car right, clear right. Right side. Right side's clear. Car right. Clear right. Clear right. You're coming up on a slower car. Car left. Clear left.
How's my fuel?
We think about 28 minutes of fuel remaining. 2 litres per lap. We estimate we're going to need to add 22 litres to get to the end of the race. Sector 1 is 1.5 off the pace. Sector 2 is 1.7 seconds off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.7 off the pace. seconds.
Wow, I really have to get out piss.
P9. That lap time was 1:45.11. The gap in front is increased to 5.3. Slower class car ahead. Limits.
Hit the brakes. How's my fuel?
Should be about 21 minutes of fuel remaining. 2.1 litres per lap. We'll need to add 25 litres to get to the end.
Why?
The stewards have warned us about track limits. There's an incident in Canada Corner. It looks like it's Brumfield. class car. Left side, clear left.
How's my fuel?
Temperature's rising. It's now 24 Celsius. We estimate 18 minutes of fuel left. 2.1 litres per lap. We will need to add 26 litres to get to the end. You're coming up on a slower car.
Let's go another one to make it safe.
Side, clear left. Car left, clear left. P7. Sector 1 is 0.9, off the pace. Sector 2 time is okay. Sector 3 is 1.4 seconds, off the pace. Left side. Clear left. You're approaching a group of slower cars. approaching. Watch your mirrors. There's a group of slower cars ahead. These guys are busy fighting each other.
Wow.
Car left. Clear left. Clear left.
That was brutal.
Left side, clear left. Slower class car. Car left. Clear left. Slower class cars. Car right. Right side's clear. Okay, Felix. Halfway home. We've got plenty of fuel. Left side. Clear left. Side, clear left. You've just done a 147.18. Car left, clear left. Okay, Felix, you're coming upon some slower cars. These guys are busy fighting, they might not notice you. Still there. Clear right. We've been warned about track limits.
I wanted to rebuild my 499. After Spa, you know.
Slower class car ahead. left.
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 How did he end up in P4?
Slower class car ahead. Car right. Clear right. Slower cars. clear left. On your right, clear right. This guy's their class leader. Left side, clear left. Okay, Felix, 15 minutes left, that's 15 minutes. B6, sector 3 is 6.6, off the pace. Car left, clear left. 6.
Leave that. Five in Road America.
Coming up on a slower class car.
The fuck?
Left side, clear left.
What the hell? Fucking dangerous. Come.
Keep it between the white lines or we'll get a penalty.
Six.
Slower class cars ahead.
My concentration must be at the South Pole.
Car right. Right side's clear. class car. On your left, clear left. Side's clear. There'll be chances here. Let's make sure we can take them. Okay, Felix, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. liters of fuel remaining. Slower class car ahead. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. You've just done it. 145.00. Leader.
Fucking embarrassing. the guy behind is catching. Minus 8 laps. Oh man, I had to piss. That cost me about 40 seconds. And I had the concentration of a frog. So six inks. The thing is that Road America usually is...
What's your speed limit in the pits?
...is a zen track in these cars for me. Just sleeping through it, you know. Hmm.